Well, Beecher gets a good start on her outside as well. Torrie Lewis trying to chase down on the outside. Edwards having a fantastic bend. Watch for Hulzo closing hard. So Torrie Lewis leads this field into the home straight. Then it's Beecher and Hulls and Masters. Torrie Lewis having a fantastic run here. Here comes Hulls. But Torrie Lewis streaking away from the field here. And Torrie Lewis is going to take the win. 23-2-0. A fantastic run there from the youngster. She goes back to back. Wins 100, wins 200.